What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. So this is rather a boring vlog, so if you're not interested in the current living situation in Myanmar, Yangon, you might want to skip this vlog. But if you're interested to know, you know, a little bit about our living and the current situation in Myanmar in 2023, you might want to stick around until the end because I have something to share with you guys. So but enjoy the vlog.
Bi, bolong bi. Banana, banana, banana. Banana. Banana, banana. Dia lah, dia lah. Banana, banana. Hey, you are. Okay.
Yeah. Panda. Panda. Kau na. Good. Hmm. Hmm. Good. Hmm.
Some local protein powder.
Tired of being here, are you?
Hello guys. actually, I don't really need the glasses if I'm vlogging. Anyway, so what you guys saw in like the earlier in the earlier part of the vlog, so basically I've been living in Yangon for the past 2 months, and there's been up and downs, but it has been incredible. I mean, I love the city, so yeah, I can't really complain much about it. But there are some things that are, like, you know, bothering me a lot. That's why I wanted to, you know, make this vlog and, you know, talk about it. One of the first thing is all the wires, all the electric wires, internet wires, phone line wires that are bothering me, but that's not really important. The most important thing that I want to address here is the inflation. Is crazy, guys. I'm telling you guys, like, okay, so basically today I went to a wedding. I mean, not today, in this vlog I went to a wedding. I think it was like 2 weeks ago in this vlog. Yeah, went to a wedding, and they are pretty close to me, so they share, like, I was really, really curious about how much it costs and stuff like that. So I asked them, and it cost them $70 USD for, I don't know how many cakes, maybe like a handful of cakes and two sandwiches, if I'm not wrong, two sandwiches and a free flow of lousy, shitty, terrible coffee and tea, and that's it. $70 USD. I'm not talking about SGD. I'll try to convert USD to SGD over here, and I believe that is around $100.20 and $120, and it's crazy, you know. From what I know, if you wanna have this kind of standard, have this kind of reception, I believe in Singapore you can do it for like $150, $200 max for a proper Chinese lunch or dinner, and everything here is crazy, man. So yeah, the thing is that, you know, income gap is huge for those who are owning businesses in Myanmar, in Yangon in general. They're doing really, really well. I'm afraid to say that, including myself, we are earning a good living. But I have, you know, I grew up in this neighborhood, and I have friends who are living a normal life in Yangon itself, and I know how much they earn, I know what their spending power is like, and yeah, it's kind of sad, and it's kind of crazy to be saying that people, you know, when people want to have wedding, they have to spend this amount of money, unless you want to, you know, have like a traditional wedding at a monastery or near a temple, something like that. But things here are crazy expensive, especially all the exports. So yeah, I mean, I guess it's normal for everyone who has been here since the COVID pandemic and the coup itself, but wow, man. Yeah, it's really, really crazy after like knowing all the prices, and, you know, really, really high-end bars and high-end restaurants, they do really charge like Singapore price. And I have to be honest here, the service is not as good as what I have, you know, experienced in Singapore. There's a lot more things to be done. Yeah, so it's a different world when I came back here, and it's only been 2 months, and I don't have enough experience, I would have to say, to, you know, making more of these videos, making more of this vlog. But wow, guys, the amount is crazy. It's really, really crazy, and I can't believe that people are living this life. They are fighting up for it, they're struggling, but yet, you know, having it out there is just crazy, man. So when they are celebrating, they mean business. They're just not there to celebrate. They are putting up all their income, all their money just for that little moment. So I'm sure it means a lot, and I'm learning this as a business owner myself. So yeah, crazy guys, crazy. Anyway guys, I'm pretty sure this is a boring vlog, but yeah, I just want to share something interesting and the situation happening in Myanmar, Yangon, in 2023. So that's it guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye guys.